20 best vertical garden ideas, or you can say the 20 best wall garden ideas. If you love gardening but don't have any space, you can easily scale down a garden that could fit in your own kitchen, in your own living area, in your own home interior. Vertical gardening is a great way to incorporate fresh herbs you can easily produce, include in the kitchen, in the living area, in the dining area, or in the home interior. You won't have to worry about traditional gardening tasks that includes pest control, taking care of weeds, and overall care. More and more people are utilizing vertical gardens because they are easy to take care of and even more fun to manage. Imagine being able to incorporate fresh basil into the pasta sauce you have been cooking up all day. With vertical gardens, it's super simple. Here are, in this video, we have shown you some of the best ideas that we have found to incorporate a garden into your home interior. Keep watching this video till the end. You have got the potting soil, you have got the seeds, and maybe you have even got a few beautiful planters too. But what good are all of those things without a space big enough to hold them? Luckily, it is possible to start your very own garden even if you have got a small backyard or home. Thanks to the vertical garden trends, even tiny apartment dealers and cashing in on their green thumbs by planning upwards instead of outwards. You will be equipped with enough space to plant fresh herbs, healing plants, tons of different types of flowers inside or outside. The best part, most of the dive vertical garden ideas we have compiled, here are as inexpensive as they are nice to look at. Spray painted tin cans, simple clay pots, and dry wooden planters are just a few of the options that make it easy to save money as you save space. You will be able to customize many of the projects on our video to suit your space. If you like this video, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button. Please share this video with your friends and family as well. We will meet in the next video. Be happy, guys. Goodbye.